The territory of Belarus with a visa-free regime could be included in the common touristic route, given the extension of visa-free stay of foreign citizens to 10 days in certain areas of the Brest and Grodno regions. It should contribute to a significant increase in the number of tourists. The new initiative can help expand the tourist potential of Belarus. In 2019, our country will host the European Games and in 2021, together with Latvia, the World Hockey Championship. Such major sports forums also promise an inflow of tourists to the country. A tractor flash mob accompanied by the sounds of the orchestra was organized for the students of the Shumilin district gymnasium, which has been sponsored by the MTZ Tractor Works for the second year. 36 Father Frosts became drivers and staged a show with pyrotechnics and gifts. A Father Frost on a mini tractor headed the parade. The Minsk Tractor Works shares a festive mood and sums up the result. 31,000 machines were produced this year. Sales to Russia increased 1.5 times and by a third to Europe. Today, every 10th tractor in the world is produced in Belarus. A portfolio of orders for the following year has been already formed. The strongest young biathletes will continue competing for the Belarusian Biathlon Federation Cup today. This is a new event for our country comparable to the World Cup stages. The day before, the best athletes were defined in 8 must-start races in 4 age categories. Today, the relay races will be held. In the evening, the first stage of the Federation Cup will end with an awarding ceremony. All in all, 4 stages are planned, with the finals to be held in February in Raubici.